Just imagine two AFL players in their 20s sharing a house together. I'm sure there's a roster. G'day, Leroy. How you going, mate? Can we come in and say hello? Aaron, thanks for having us in. How did you two actually come together about getting organised to live in a house?
Well, we're pretty good mates at North, and we both wanted to get over this side of town.
We're currently in Elwood now.
Tell us about the area.
Yeah, there's a bit more happening here. We wanted to be near the beach, and we're both pretty active, so lots to go for the walks, the skateboards, and yeah, have a hit of golf.
Who does what chores?
As is Master Cook. He's a really good cook. I normally chop the veggies and make the salad.
Now, if there's one thing that Levi does all the time that you'd like to have a go at, Aaron?
He's been known from time to time to put his fingers in the honey and leave fingerprints all over the house. But other than that, he's all right.
But boys, thanks very much. Good luck with your footy for the rest of the year, and thanks for having us in your home.
No worries.